Okay, my good friend, SirTech20 back here with some more Batman Arkham Knight. A fucking fly interrupting me already. You'll notice I do have a few more Wayne Tech upgrade points compared to the last episode. That is due to the fact that while looking for the Riddler guys, the green dudes, or the cars that are green to take them down to interrogate the guys that have info about the trophies or riddles for Enigma, I ended up just doing a few challenges, like, okay, fuck it, I unlocked this, let's just do it. There weren't really anything major. One of them was a race through one of the islands. You had to beat 1 minute, 5 seconds. I beat it by like 3 seconds, about a second and a half after maybe five or six tries, just learning where you have to go and such. But, I don't have many riddles left now. Yeah. Just, only problem is... Come on. Wait. Why is that not showing up? They all have check marks on. No, they don't.
Overgrown, abandoned, the inmates set free. Madness could never be held in me.
That's that one riddle where you have to zoom in at Arkham City and scan it. And it says riddle's already solved for me. That fly. I have everything for me on the island, as you can tell, because once you get everything, you get these little pictures of the people appearing. You can listen to their tapes and shit. Founders Island. I don't have all the explosives. Really? And I'm missing a riddle. And a riddle from there. That's all I'm missing from that one. I'm missing it. Actually.
A bragging reporter's worse than an ark. But perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
I know where that one is. So. Well, I know it's on one of the airships. My god, that fly is going to drive me fucking mental. Let me view the map. Is this the right one? Yes, it is. I need the... Yeah, I need this one. Right. There. Okay, whoops. Nope. Oh my god, Roy, come on. Okay. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but... Okay.
I like Batman's Hulk.
Decide where... Or make up your fucking mind in the direction you want me to take.
It's a bat. We turn around. Go, go!
Hello? Come on, car. Work with me here. Oh, also... I almost forgot to mention... You no longer see the riddle thing here when I mentioned cocksucker. When I mentioned that it was glitched out. There's a reason for it being glitched. I put an annotation in the video, but it was due to the 60fps thing since I'm currently recording at 60fps. I went back to this one because I went back into the BM system settings or changed it to 30fps. And by the way, this game is horrible at 30fps. It's like... You're getting frame stutter all the fucking time, but you're at 30fps. It just, Anyway, put it down to 30fps, went through the whole puzzle, got the trophy right away. So I was like, okay, that's good. But then I went to the one that's glitched out for me, which is this motherfucker right here. Spent about 10 minutes on it with it at 30fps, and it didn't fix shit. So I might not even be able to actually confront the Riddler for that final fight with him because of this one right here.
That man's a face this army.
I'm a beast, bitch.
You'll be dead meat for sure.
Whoops. What? Oh, okay. I get it. No, you bastard. Okay, that'll work. Now I just need to go in here. I know what the riddle is already. So. Probably should just go ahead and skip right into the video, or the portion where the riddle's at.
A bragging reporter's worse than an arc, but perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
Game, come on, why you do this? I'm pretty sure that, oh, it's like right up behind me. Okay. Oh, and I've also gotten all those breakable bug things. Why those were of need to be broken, I don't know, but the riddle is this magazine right here. Cheap shot. Okay. A close shot with dead shot by Jack Ryder. Oh, God. Are you ready, Jack? Batman asks, looking straight at me. One eye filled with admiration, the other with respect. Are you serious? Oh, my God. I'm filled with admiration, Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm ready, Batman replied bravely. Then let's do this, Jack. Together, Batman said. Asked, really? The Dark Knight stood up from behind our cover, then as we prepared to take on the deadly assassin that shut together. Was I afraid? Dear reader, I was terrified, but I couldn't let it show. Batman needed me. Then I saw the laser sight playing with a lover's tongue across his nipple. Oh, okay. Never mind. Dirty mind. Ooh, can I kill that fly? God damn it! Okay. Batman, no! I shouted dramatically. I dived forward, then knocking the Caped Crusader to the ground as the bullet whizzed past my ear. Batman was back on his feet in an instant, however. He grabbed me and pulled us both into cover behind a chimney chute in the bombed ruin of Arkham City. What now, Jack? Batman asked, his voice cracking slightly under the strain. I thought for a moment. You need to hide behind cover whenever he's looking in our direction, Batman, I explained patiently, and then try and reach the vent under the helipad. Batman looked at the distance between him and the sharpshooter marksman. You can do it, Batman, I said reassuringly. I know you can. What the fuck? I lost valuable time on my life reading that. What I filled with admiration, the other with respect. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yeah, pretty much. I get that its intention was humor, and it succeeded, but really? One eye filled with admiration, the other one. I'm pretty sure I wasn't reading that wrong, and it was Batman looking at Jack Ryder with Batman's eyes like that. But, well, what I'm gonna do is, something I was nervous about doing, but I did a Google search and managed to avoid spoilers. It was tough, but well, actually, I didn't read anything that I haven't already done in the game. So, is I Googled once you complete whatever the end game is, or like the last story mission, are you able to go like venture throughout the, you know, free roam? And try to get anything that you haven't done before the story was completed. Because the thing is, most of the riddles that I have, aside from the cock blocks like that, are in Panessa Studios. And we have to go to Panessa Studios for this mission. So, let's go ahead and go to Panessa Studios. I won't deny I'm nervous, because when I do this mission or whatever, hopefully this isn't the last mission.
Best Halloween ever. Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
It's like, when I was off screen just looking for Riddler guys to give me information, anytime I got one of them, they all said Panessa Studios. All of them. But then my game crashed, and I'm pretty sure I lost all that info. The worst part about the whole crash thing was, though, is when I tried viewing the inner map of Panessa Studios, like, you know, just what the area or the place looks like on the inside, I'd get, like, funky-looking texture stuff, then my game would crash. My gut is churning right now. I don't even remember how the fuck to get into this place.
So has the bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
Oh. Okay. Nervous.
Open.
You're gonna trigger a cutscene, ain't you? I just have that gut fucking feeling. But there's also breakables that I don't have done in this area yet. Quarantine cells. Wait a minute. I think this is for that one riddle.
Tim.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation.
Office romance. Robin stood at Oracle's side as they watched the 3D model of an inconspicuous blood cell rotate on the back computer's monitor. He's still showing no symptoms, Oracle asked. As she delved deeper into the cell structure, cell walls were intact, plasma healthy and clear. Nothing, Tim replied. Oracle glanced over her shoulder. Tim was staring straight ahead, arms folded, the muscle in his jaw flexed. No smile, not today. He was working hard. They both were. Gotham demanded everything of them every day. Come on, Mr. Adams, Oracle asked, fighting off a wave of exhaustion. What are you hiding? The protein channels, maybe? Tim leaned into point at the image. When he drew his arm away, his hand grazed Barbara's neck. Barbara stopped typing, caught her breath. Tim went still. The moment drew itself out, each second marked by a clock tower's mechanical heartbeat. Then Tim turned away. We can't do this. Not again. Hematology never was your strong suit, huh, Drake? Barbara joked painfully, but Tim was already gone. She sat there wondering why he didn't come back and why she didn't try to stop him like he must have hoped she would. But why make things harder than they had to be? Gotham came first, the job is a choice they made. They could turn their backs on each other, but not to that. Okay.
I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas.
See, all this shit right here I still have to get done, so...
And slit his little throat.
I know how to do some of these. Waste. I think.
Ah, well.
So see how badly I fail.
Now, eh, kiddo? the real dynamic duo.
I think I know what I'm doing.
There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed.
What the fuck is it? No! Oh, there's a riddle. Oh, come the fuck.
Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Joker, I hate you sometimes, but it's a very strong love-hate relationship. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Looking for someone.
God damn it.
You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier when his daughter's life depended on it. And now I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
That's very to the point. Robin for the character showcase, okay. Now there's a trophy for here. Oh, this ought to be good. Really, game? No. Really? Well, that was easy.
Well, well, well. 25 riddles remain. By now, your brain cells lay dying, strewn over your cerebral lining like allied soldiers across the beaches of Normandy.
Normandy? Would that be a Mass Effect reference, sir?
Rally the troops, detective. Our final battle draws near.
Yet it's likely one is not going to happen because one of your fucking riddles is glitched out, asshole. Whoa, that frame drop. Come on, game. There we go. Wait, 5 hostiles? Unowned? The fuck? Oh my god, I'm timed. Okay, where's the trophy at? Yeah! That was actually kind of fun. Okay. No. There we go. I'm gonna be so fucking pissed if, like, the last remaining riddle is that one that's glitched. Oh, it's gonna... Because I haven't done, like, all the challenges and shit like that for the Batmobile and stuff, like those AR challenges with the little Wayne Tech symbols. I haven't done all those. But, okay. There's a riddle right here. I dumb as a bat. Pretty sure I know how to do this one, too. Okay. No. Number four. Whoop. Wait, really? I have to use that? Oh, I'm a dumbass. What? Oh, I have to hit... Okay, middle mouse button. Really? Jesus Christ. Okay. Assume go back this way, right? Okay. Okay. That was okay. Young Joker. Now, where is... Well, we got an explodey. Oh, there it is. Okay. Destroyed 5 Harley Jack in the boxes. Wait, this is up in the corner. So is it in here? Yep. That's that one right there, right? Yep, okay. I didn't even know it was possible to get up here. Oh, hello. Nope. Yay. Twin Rattler drone. Oh shit! Down! Okay, okay. I wasn't aware of the other jump. Okay, that was good. I like this bitch. Huh? Movie sets. Okay. 9's a line launcher, right? Yes, it is. Boom, bitch. Oh. Woo. It's all in this little spot, right? Yep. Wait. Is there more this way? No, I got everything on that other side, right? There's a riddle and an explosive. Well, there's the explosive. That riddle. Is over here? Yeah, okay. I want that explodey box first. Oh shit. Might as well do this while we're at it. I have no idea what the fuck to. Oh my god. Wait, what? I got your puzzle now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, bitch. It was all in that spot, right? Yes, it was. And where's her little explodey duty? Okay, so it's up here further. There it is. Right in front of your face, stupid. So that would mean I need freezer blast. Or freeze blast, I mean. Oh, great. Wait, maybe. Okay, that works. That was actually pretty fun. Harley Quinn. Okay. Let's go ahead and go straight and get these other ones done. I believe it's all in here. Yeah. Oh my god, world's. Oh, fuck. I thought that was opened. Wait a minute. Wait, what's that question? Wait. What's that? I'm gonna actually go in. I wanna see what's in here. Because a robin came out of this, so. Okay. Can I break this mirror? No. Okay, it's going here. Okay, where's your explosives? There is none. But there's another riddle in the back of this room. I have no idea if that's what I'm supposed to do or not. Okay, I've figured match one with, okay. Yeah, it says some of these, it probably seems like I went to a guide to look them up, but no. Okay, Oh God.
Time I went easy on you. This next riddle has been calibrated to offer a challenge comparable to a popular child's game. I call it Riddler Says. The rules are simple. Hit the switches that match colors you see in the order in which you see them. Easy. Enjoy.
Riddle's failing a few times. Come on. Red. Blue.
Not as easy as you thought. Just hit the switches that match the color you see.
Okay. Fuck, I didn't pay attention. Red, blue. Okay, so I'm gonna do it this way. It's okay. No, I get it. This is pretty good. So it would be blue, green, red, yellow. Okay, so blue, green, red, yellow.
So, you figured it out. Don't celebrate just yet. It gets harder from here.
Blue, yellow, green, blue, blue, yellow, red. Fuck, man. So, I believe it was yellow, green, blue. Blue.
You'll get there eventually, Batman. You just have to be more intelligent.
No, it just takes me a second.
Intelligent.
Yellow, green, blue, blue, yellow, red. Okay, so yellow, green, blue, blue. Yellow, red.
Wonderful.
Nice.
Now that we've established that you have a functional short-term memory, the real test begins.
Oh God. Green, blue, green, yellow, red. God damn it! Blue, red, yellow, green. Oh my God! Yeah. Fuck! I keep on reading the color instead of seeing what color the text is. Just, I know this is...
Come on, Batman! I could do this while reciting pi to 200,000 places! Backwards!
Sure you could. It's green. Blue. yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, green. Fuck, I already forgot them.
You know what? Just because I'm a scrub lord. Okay, cocksucker.
Green, blue.
Come on, Batman! I could do this while reciting pi to 200,000 places! Backwards!
So... Okay, see how badly I fucked that up. Okay, so green, blue, green.
Poor
what?
Batman. Unable to solve a
that wasn't
simple
green?
Memory test. Unable to solve a simple memory test.
Green, blue, yellow. Fuck! I really... God damn it! Okay, so... Green... Blue... Yellow... Red... Fucking...
Please, it's funny!
No! This isn't hard, it's just me not paying attention. So green, blue, yellow, red, blue, yellow, and green. Okay. I think I got it this time. Green, blue, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, green.
You think you've won, Batman, but every riddle whittles away at your pitiful brain cell supply. I am puzzling you into oblivion. Here's your reward.
Nice. Okay. That wasn't too bad. That's a good mind fuck though. Cause you like when they spell out the color or like green but they spell it out in yellow. That's good. I like that. I have no doubts I could have done that without writing down the letters, but I'd have been here a lot longer, so okay, then there's a riddle just outside here, but how in the... Is there anything in here that could trigger it? Really? To go back this way, right? Yeah, straight forward. Well, I can't go straight forward, but So the first one's up here and around the bend. Right? Yep. Now what is there? An explosive and a riddle going into my left. The explosive. Oh. Yeah, this one right here is one I couldn't do before. Whoops. One I couldn't do before. That is fucking awesome! That was simple, but I actually found that really cool. Okay. Now, gotta get out of... Wait, can I go this way for this? Yeah, okay. That slide, though. I got... Didn't get you, though. Destroyed. Nice, that's all the... Explosives, right? Yep, now it's just the riddles and me. That was an epic slide, boy. GG. Believe it or not, I actually didn't figure out how to slide to like... Whoa! Not that. Wait, fuck. So... Wait, no, that's right. You are up higher. Yep, I remember trying to do stuff with you and couldn't before. Okay, so... How in the fuck? Wait, I get it. I get it. It takes me a bit, but I get this shit. Now. Wait. Send you back up, and now. Yeah!
At the thought of confronting me, right?
Nope. I'm actually so annoyed with hearing your voice that I hope I can bash your fucking face in. Like, your banter's alright for the first few hours, but then it's just repeated, you're stupid, you're not as intellectually superior as I am. Like, oh sure, I'm so unintellectually inferior to him that I'm beating it. Disruptor can disrupt these things, right? Wait, what?
Pick it up! You do realize, Detective, that we are going to fight, don't you? To the death. I, of course, am not afraid. But I want you to consider solving the remaining 9 riddles very carefully.
Shut up.
For your own sake.
I honestly will admit, though, I don't like how you get toward the end of it, then they make it seem like he's all, like, oh boy. Not that. I'm pretty sure line launcher comes in handy here, right? Yep. Then... Freeze blast! Yeah! Then go up here?
Eight left? I don't know exactly how you're cheating, Detective, but I know you are!
You keep telling yourself that, okay, we have all in Panessa Studios, right? Actually, there's only one way to find out. Where's Panessa Studios? I think we do have them all, people. The ones that don't have, I believe I have to find out in the islands themselves. Okay. I got all of them in the Arkham Knight HQ. I went back off screen and did those. Pretty much, I only had like 4 or 5 riddles I didn't have. And the other ones were just like those little robot explosive things. Oh, you get the fuck off my camera, bitch. I swear, if he lands on that thing, I'm going to be so pissed because it's going to be like a little image of me and a fly being like, yo. Okay, so Panessa Studios is done. Stag Enterprise, we got that one done. Founders Island. Wow, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I got 5 there. Then I just wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there's, I can't get that. Fuck. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and before we.
You don't deserve the privilege of battling me. Perhaps I will withhold the honor.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and drive around on Founder's Island for maybe 5-10 minutes to see if I can find any green dudes to give me information on riddles. Get off the thing. There you go. I'm gonna be so disappointed if I can't do the fight with the Riddler. Because, I mean, it's... I'll be completely honest, it's not very fun going around and finding all... How many is there? There is 243. It is not fun going around finding all those fucking riddles. To me, it's not anyway. I mean, when you're learning how to use some of your weapons and, like, the explosive gel on certain things, you send it up, then you use a detonator. That's kind of fun. But other than that, I'm just, like... I'm only doing it that way I can beat your fucking ass, bro. It's the only real reason. If Riddler wasn't a boss fight at the end of all his riddle stuff, I wouldn't even bother with these.